Welcome to In the Pocket with Johnny Fabulous. That's me. Music and art for your eyes to see, your ears to hear, and your mind to take pleasures in. Isn't that right, ladies? Ooh, it's the ladies. In the Pocket, we're going to bring you the originals, the magical, the creatives, and other nutcases who inspire and color our little world with all the power of the arts. Climb in the pocket with me right now.
Jerry owns this place, The Pocket, and I want to have him tell you a little story. But first, I have to tell you my favorite pocket story. I was playing here on a Saturday night. It was a great time. Jerry and I were standing out in front talking. And this couple comes in. And, you know, the guy in this couple is somebody I'd seen around the point for a while. Probably too old to be a hoodlum, but still kind of a bunk. Anyhow, so they walk in and walk right back out. And Jerry comes up to Jerry and he says, "Hey, man, they won't serve us in here. Is there something we need to talk about?" And Jerry says, "Man, I can't think of a single thing that I want to talk about with you." And they left. Haven't seen them since. And that is how you clear the riffraff out of the pocket.
Thank you, Johnny.
Nice work.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Tell me a story, would you?
Okay, John, I want to brighten everyone's day and tell a story about shame.
All right.
You know, when I was a young man, I really didn't have any shame. Maybe I didn't know what shame was. Anyway, I'm a young man in the Navy in Okinawa, Japan, hanging out with a bunch of young men. And as young men are wont to do, we searched out some debaucherous and nefarious behavior. We were in a little bar that ran some X-rated activities, snake show, banana show, fire show. And we've been there numerous times. And this one particular night, I had it in me to do some heckling. And the banana lady was on the stage doing her thing. And needless to say, it's gross and disgusting.
Good heavens.
Yes. And so I lit right into her. "Does your mother know you're doing this for a living? Your family must be so proud. Yada, yada, yada." So about 10 minutes into her show and 10 minutes into my extremely boisterous heckling, she stopped in the middle of her show. And she looked up at me and she said, "Do you think this is easy?" The whole place turned around and looked at me. And in a blink of an eye, I could see her whole life unfold before me. Her two kids, her parents in the Philippines or Korea or wherever she was from.
Norway.
And all she was doing was trying to make a living.
Make a living, make a buck.
Trying to help people out. And those guys looked at me, felt about that tall. That was the beginning of the shame for me. And shame is important, John.
It helps you know what's right and wrong.
It does. It definitely does.
This isn't a family show, folks. Just sitting
there.
Anyway, out of the pocket.
Thanks for coming. Thanks for doing the show here. Yeah. Live music every Saturday night.
We'll be back shortly.
Keep it jazzy.
Beautiful. Well, I didn't see that coming. Jerry, you should be ashamed. Hey, let's head down to Santa Cruz to the studios, community television, and check out Pamela Hawkins. We're here with Pam Hawkins. I couldn't be more thrilled. She's one of the most dynamic performers I've ever known. Nobody's more compelling or more energizing than her. I've seen her perform in front of 12 people, in front of 4,000 people, and nobody can whip a crowd into a lather like Pam Hawkins. Hi, Pam. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you too, Johnny.
We're going to stay real close like this.
Okay.
Is that all right? That way there's not a problem.
That's perfect.
All right. Tell me who's in your band today.
I have, there's Bryant Mills on drums.
We love Bryant.
There's Tim Allen on bass.
The real Tim Allen.
Yes. Ken Harrell on guitar.
We love Ken.
And Robbie Benson on keyboards.
I would love him, but he's just too good.
This guy is just unbelievable. What a keyboard. The whole band is smoking, yes. Just smoking. And you are such a great soulful performer. There's movement. There's flow. And people love you. Thank you for being on the show.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.
And where can we find you? Where can we find you on Facebook?
You can go to facebook.com, Pam Hawkins Vocalist.
Pam Hawkins Vocalist. And it's going to appear magically on your screen. Thanks to all the crew. You've been so patient and good to work with us. And thanks to all of you for tuning in to In the Pocket with Johnny Fabulous.
I went down in the hole,
see what I could see. When I got down in the hole, was nobody but me down in the hole. Down in the hole. Down in the hole. Whoa. Down in the hole. Oh,
We're here with Pam Hawkins.
Excuse me, folks. Pardon my language.
We're here with Pam. All right. We're here with Pam Hawkins. I couldn't be more thrilled. I told you you were going to like it.
Oh, you guys.
Kitty's like, they're not real? No, they're real. No, they're real.
What about my philosophy on music? I practice that.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
If you enjoyed this program, you can support community television with a generous contribution. Send your tax-deductible donation to CTV 816 Pacific Avenue, Santa Cruz, California, 95060. You can also support CTV by giving a donation online at www.communitytv.org. Then press the donate key.